What's up, guys? It's a beautiful day. I got my GP shades on, and we just finished up with this beautiful 2020 Jeep JL. We did a 2.5-inch lift kit with the big aggressive Vortex shocks. We did some 35-inch tires on some aftermarket 20-inch wheels, all rough country lighting, some paint protection film to protect it from rock chips, and of course, we had to do ExoShield on the windshield because Jeep windshields always crack. Check it out. Let us know what you think.